Hi all, my name is Roberto Gaetano. I'm Italian, but I live in Vienna, Austria. And I'm speaking today on behalf of the European Individual Users Association that is certified ALS. And our association has only a few months of life. And it was created in order to provide a home to individual users, to European individual users that would like to participate in the ICANN policy development process, but don't feel represented by the existing constituencies and cannot participate otherwise. We discussed, we have been discussing this for several years in Europe, and we felt that we are missing opportunities if we don't allow individual users to participate. The way the ALAC structure is done as of today, it allows individual users to participate only if they are part of a large structure. Our members have people that have a great deal of experience and knowledge in the ICANN policy development process. We have Stefana that has been the GNSO Council Chair. We have people that have been on the NOMCOM. Myself, I have been 6 years on the ICANN board, three of them representing ALAC and 3 as a voting director. And I think that we individual users can participate and can provide meaningful input. So this is why we have created this organization, and in fact, we are inviting European individual users that don't belong to any large structure at the moment, and then don't belong to any constituency, to come and see us in London and to join in order to participate with us, share your opinion. Thank you.